情，冇辦法見到你嘅將來。
You are in God's hand。
你喺神嘅手裏邊。
So this is the Pentecost term。
呢個咧就係五旬節嘅意思。
Holy Spirit came to you。
聖靈降臨喺你嘅身上。
You receive God's power。
你會領受神嘅力量。
Then you will be witnesses。
你會成為見證人。
This is our life today。
呢個就係我哋今日嘅生命。
Before you do anything。
做任何事之前。
You need God's Spirit first。
你先要有神嘅力量。
I'm not asking all of you to become pastor。
我唔係叫你哋所有人都成為牧師。
Only me is enough。
我淨係我都夠噶啦。
Okay, be a doctor。
成為一個醫生。
Or be a policeman or whatever。
成為一個警察或者其他職業。
Or fireman。
或者咧消防員嚇。
Or movie star。
或者。
Mr. Bunny。
演員啦，明星啦。
Before you do anything,
做任何事之前，
get this first.
首先要領受呢兩個。
Let this day in your day.
讓呢一日成為你嘅日子。
Okay, this day should be in your life.
呢啲節期應該喺你嘅生命裏邊。
I have a Passover festival in my life.
我咧有呢個逾越節嘅生命喺我。我有呢個咧五旬節啦喺我。
This is my festival。
呢個就係我嘅慶典。
Why? God came to me。
因為神先嚟到我。
Jesus Christ came to me。
耶穌基督嚟到我。
Holy Spirit came to me。
聖靈嚟到我。
The God given this day in my life。
神賜過俾我哋。
So I enjoy it。
所以我去享受。
What's the third one?
第三個節期。
Thanksgiving。
就係呢個感恩節。
What's the final Thanksgiving day?
这个最后这个感恩节
是什么呢? So then you enter into the heaven.
就是你会去到神的国。
That's the final Thanksgiving.
这个是最后的这个感恩节。
Right, 爷爷?
爷爷?
Okay, this is our final.
这个是我们最后。
I enter into the kingdom of God.
我去到神的国。
I celebrate.
我去庆祝。
Lord, I am your fruit.
神啊，我就係你嘅果子。
You made your history through my life。
你透過我嘅生命去成就一次。
And many people saved through me。
好多人咧係透過我去得救。
Lord, this is the Thanksgiving day。
主啊，呢個就係感恩節。
We collect all the fruits。
我哋咧去收集所有嘅果子。
And then give it to God。
然後咧獻俾神。
And then glorify His name。
佢咧頌讚佢嘅名。
God's glory.
我哋講呢度係神嘅榮耀。
So today God says this. Enjoy this day.
神話咧，我哋要享受呢一日。
This is your start.
逾越節係你嘅開始。
This is your process.
五旬節咧係一個過程。
This is your life.
呢個就係你嘅，呢個就係你嘅生命。
You're gonna collect many fruits.
最後咧，你係收集果子。
Salvation starts with what? Jesus Christ.
救恩先從呢個耶穌基督。
Our life live with the Holy Spirit.
我哋嘅生命係聖靈引導。
We went to see God the Father.
我哋最後咧係會見到神嘅國。
This is the Trinity.
呢個咧就係三位一體。
What does it mean? God always works in our life.
亦即是話咧，神永遠喺我生命當中。
I need God the Son.
我需要神子。
God the Spirit.
我要需要聖靈。
God the Father.
我們需要聖
父，
所以我們是奉聖父、聖子、聖靈去施洗。所以記住，我們要紀念這三
個節期。
神啊，你向我祝福更多，讓我成為一個真正的見證人。不單止是見證人，是一個活著的見證。
So what do we need? A living testimony today.
我哋需要啲咩咧？我哋需要一個活著嘅見證。
Not just the old ones.
唔係一個舊嘅見證。
I need today's testimony.
我需要今天嘅見證。
I need today's answer.
我需要今天嘅答案。
That Jesus is alive.
耶穌係活著。
And Holy Spirit is with me today.
聖靈依一刻就與我同在。
So remember verse 15.
記住十五節。
When you keep this date.
紀念呢三個節。
God gonna bless more.
神會祝福更多。
So today what? Be joyful.
所以今日咧，我哋要喜樂。
In the Lord.
喺主嘅裏邊。
God said you enjoy 7 days.
神話咧，你要享受七日。
Talking about 1 week.
即係話一個星期。
1 week on Passover day. I mean the thanksgiving gift.
呢七日咧去享受呢個感恩節。
Be joyful to the Lord every day.
每一日喺神嘅裏邊咧都喜樂。Why?
I'm the one who can give you true blessing.
我就係嗰位咧，俾你祝福嗰一位。
So take this message into your heart.
將呢個信息藏喺心入邊。
Carry on.
去向前行。
And see what He can do.
睇下神可以為你做啲咩作為。
Amen.
Amen.
That's right.
我哋一齊祈禱。
Heavenly Father, thank you so much for giving this message. We'd like to celebrate this Thanksgiving Day. You have given these three festivals. We'd like to enjoy these three festivals in our lives. Let
these
three festivals happen in our life every day, Lord. So we know what the salvation means.
讓我們明白什麼叫真正的救恩。You
know what the guidance of the Holy Spirit means.
讓我們明白什麼叫聖靈的教導。You
know what the fruits means.
讓我們明白什麼叫聖靈的果子。So
you can testify that you are the true Lord in our life.
讓我們去宣告你就是我們生命當中的位置。
So Lord, please bless us.
主啊，求你祝福我們。Lead
our lives.
帶領我們的生命。And
let Christ be our answer every single day.
每一日讓基督成為我們的答案。Thank
you in the name of Jesus Christ, your prayer.
感謝天父，奉靠主耶穌基督名字祈禱。
阿門。Let's praise God.